We're still talking about number sense, and we're talking about rational or irrational numbers. And as it says, know that numbers that are not rational or irrational show that for rational numbers, the decimal expansion either terminates or repeats eventually. There's the key. For rational numbers, the decimal expansion either terminates or repeats eventually. Which statement explains why the fraction 11/21 is a rational number? The decimal expansion includes more than 5 digits after the decimal point. Doesn't say anything about that. Decimal expansion is less than 1. Doesn't say anything about that. The decimal expansion repeats the same sequence of numbers. Right there, guys. Talks about repeating. There is your answer.